What is up, guys? It's Mikesterism, and welcome back to the channel. Today we're playing Survival Spider-Man. Yes, I'm wearing this again. It's just so comfortable. This is my new look now. I don't think so, but... Well, damn, I just noticed that I've been recording all my videos in this resolution because of how Spider-Man is. I just noticed I've been recording all the other videos that are not Spider-Man in this resolution. Well, damn. Let's get right into this, guys. So last time, what happened? We have to fight Lee. He's finally locked up. And MJ's pissed at Peter. We have Mr. Sam Raimi's suit here. Beautiful suit. I did notice I was playing a little, I was trying to get all the secret ops pictures. I was looking it up online. I can't find all of them. There were some that I was like, really? That's it? I still couldn't find them. I'm missing one more. I have no idea where it is. But,
stop by the lab and check on Doc.
Yeah, you see, I was looking around here, taking pictures and everything. And I couldn't, for the love of me, I was scrolling through the video that was showing me how to get it, and I just couldn't find the last one. I was just, like, lost. But, goodness. Oh, I noticed, if you do this, look how the costume looks. It starts to get so, like, it starts to look like it's peeling skin or something. Like, look at that, it's nasty. I don't know why it gets like that. See how it looks? It's so weird. But if you do a flip, this looks normal. So let's go into this. I guess Doc Ock wants. Sorry, Dr. Octavius, not Doc Ock. Now we're gonna watch this guy comb off his hair. Watch it. Watch. It's coming. It's coming. Oh, he didn't do
Hello?
It.
Parker! Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
It looks so sharp, though.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
What are we gonna find out today?
This is impressive.
Look at that fat boy. All right. Diagnostics.
Little error though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix.
Voltage spike. Oh crap. So much voltage. There's a plus. What is that? +3, and a +5. That makes 8. We can remove this, no? Can we not? Can we remove this? No. Okay, so all you have to do is there a -1 here? Okay, all you gotta do is take this one out, replace this one, switch it, put a -1 here, so now it's 2. Then another one of these, and take this out, and another one of these.
See if that worked.
What?
No, this is worse than I thought.
8. Okay, and he's at the 5. Okay, and here what he says, worse than he thought. Alright. Can we replace any of these? Can we take them out or something? Okay, yeah. So, currently that's at 6. What's the highest one? 4? And we can't replace it. Oh, this is the only one we can replace. Well, damn. And it needs to go into this. I don't know what was in there before. It was 8, right? Before? Yeah, okay. It was 8 before. So we gotta bring it down somehow. We can... do something like this. Take this out. Put this here. Right? I don't see how this is gonna happen. Oh, goodness. Right? So it's two so far. I could put a three in here, and then it'll become five. The only thing is that I need another corner, which I could take from here. Beautiful. I think I got it. Okay. And, this one can't go that way. Needs to go down. Fudge. Wait. No. Take this one out. Take this one out. Put this one here. That one here. Now we'll do that. There you go. So it goes plus three, plus two. But I need to put a minus in there. So let's put the two minus ones. Okay, now it's two. Okay, so it's two in total. Let's take out this one and put a five. There you go. Stabilized it. Oh my goodness, there's more.
Damn it, the spike is cascading.
The spike is cascading. Oh goodness. Alright, let's see, we have an 8 voltage here. Goodness, everything's over voltaged. Okay, can we just... oh no. Mm-mm. We need to bring these voltages lower. No, we can't take that either. This one. Let's bring it to a 3. Goodness. Okay, what do we have here? Okay, so let's put one here, and then take this one out, put it here. Put it like that, this one like that, put this here. And what do I put here? Okay, so this is 3 plus 5. Oh, goodness. Let's put the 1 for now. Let's just try that. That's 6. So let's put the 2 here now. There you go. 2. There's still more. Probability of seizures, 38%. Short-term memory loss, 40%. Long-term memory loss, 62%. Limbic degradation, a 98%. Frontal lobe and demna. Oh my goodness.
This is bad.
Doctor? Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold.
Oh. He has another 2.
It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more
tests. We've done enough!
First time.
I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right.
Calm down, my boy.
Right.
He can't take it off. Oh, okay.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. Work out some bugs.
Work out some bugs.
Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter. For everything.
For stopping me turning into Dr. Octavius, which I'm gonna do anyway.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. People of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. So when your you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We're all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
Mm-hmm.
You have no idea what you're in for.
Dr. Octopus. Okay. Yay! Who called it? Everybody. I actually already knew it was gonna happen. I had a feeling it was gonna happen this episode because I was watching Game Ranks, which is a cool channel. You should go check that out. And they were saying like 10 of the most like twisted things we never expected in the video game, and I'm like, I expected that from the beginning. They were like, oh, he turned into Dr. Octopus.
I was
like,
Miles.
No duh, it was gonna happen.
To see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here. Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them.
Oh, goodness. I thought...
I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Come on, man. Stupid staircases.
May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. Alright, later.
Okay, so we're gonna go to that second mission. I hope it, the same thing doesn't happen what happened last time. Because it seemed like, you know, last time I think the same thing happened. We were at like 15 minutes and I'm like, I'm gonna do another mission. But, yeah. It's a mini mission, you know, it only takes...
Congratulations, Captain. Oh. You got the City Hall bomber.
We got it.
Tomato, tomato. My point is, you've been burning the candle at both ends lately. You should take a vacation.
I'm not exactly the tourist type, but once we've rounded up the rest of Lee's people, maybe I will. No planes.
Hope we're going to
no
feast.
Suitcases,
so it's going to be one of those mini missions again.
Sleep.
Oh, you are a party animal. But hey, whatever floats your cruise ship, or doesn't, you've earned it.
I was hoping for like a launch, a point launch, but whatever. Whee! Oh, you had to like click on it. It's mustard! I hate mustard. I never liked mustard.
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's
well,
become
he did
of
it.
Him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
Kind of.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends.
And he gone.
Peter?
Where have you gone, Peter? Was that like the whole thing? It was just, you know, quick talk. Third mission! Or like, is the mission have to do with what? I don't know. Oh, it turned night again. Look at that. Okay.
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there. And
what
still
happened?
Secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
What do you mean? I didn't catch that. Whatever just showed on the TV. It's that this is the thing that exploded or whatever. Oh, wait. Oh. Was... They showed it on the floor and it didn't have the devil's breath inside. I get it. I see it. I see it now. Let's see what's going on here. Oh. Let's see. Devil's breath out there.
Breath is gone, but we got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
Oh, are we going to the rift? Okay. To the raft or whatever it was called? Yeah, raft.
Security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Good point.
Uh-oh. Should have worn your seatbelt.
What were they gonna do anyway? Swim across?
I'm on it.
Spider-Man!
Hey, come on, man. What you trying to do? Get out of here.
I think you guys need a little more plan in your escape plan.
Damn it. They got into the armory.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
It means some of the inmates are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it.
Yo, this is awesome.
You guys go back to yourselves and behave. We can forget this ever happened.
No. Thank goodness I have two R's. I forgot I could hit triangle after that to instantly knock them down. Goodness. This is gonna be another one of those times where
they got into the armory.
I went too far.
Is that bad?
Get out of here. Oh, you mofo. Nice.
Spider-Man, can you get to that rooftop? There's an officer calling for help up there.
On my way.
Yeah. get out of here.
Someone get him down. You're almost on top of me. Get me out of here.
They're coming.
Where is everybody? They're attacking my car.
They're attacking. Oh my goodness. That's the funny. Ooh. Easy way to take them down. Get out of the way.
Gotta take them all out.
I love this game, bruh.
Look out!
Ooh. This is crazy.
It can always get worse.
Easy, man.
Good work. Just a few left.
How you doing?
Let's get the other one. All right.
Just a couple more.
Ourselves. There you go. Gotta be kidding me. I mean, they smart. Unlike the other people who are freaking trying to steal a car, like, where are you gonna go? It's in the middle of the ocean. Explode.
Okay,
well, damn.
Looks like things are somewhat under control. I thought you said the raft was secure.
Oh.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism.
Hey,
but in my experience, when
I called
bad,
it, right?
It's usually worse. Look out!
I called it all. Dr. Octavius, I called Mr. Lee, I called the Sinister Six.
Hold on!
And let me remind you, I didn't know that Martin Lee was actually Mr. Negative in the comics. I never knew that crap, so it's not like, oh, it's because of the comics. No, I didn't know. Oh, crap. We got
you okay?
You.
Yeah.
Oh,
welcome to the park, just in time for the fire.
Looks like we made parole, boys.
Electro, why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.
Oh man, it's getting worse and worse. Let's
everyone
go, bro.
Go back into your cell and lock the door behind you. Okay? Please.
Okay, get.
Let
Why are some of them blue?
How'd you like them, Adam?
I could have done that earlier. I forgot that I even had that crap, honestly. I could have done that earlier when they were all surrounding me. What's this? Yeah, there's so much stuff to do here. Okay.
That doesn't sound good.
Ooh. Damn. Oh, of course.
Hope you like surprise, Spider.
I do like surprise.
Surprise? What's he talking about?
Unexpected power surge detected. Incident response.
No, not in here. Oh,
hey,
yeah.
What's your status?
Called it.
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I've put away.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
I love how he keeps a composure right in front of a freaking bad guy. Oh. A villain, not just a bad guy, maybe. There you go.
Not really.
Funny how I charge
Electro,
it so fast.
Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera systems are locked up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Out of your lane!
Hey.
He's moving fast! Don't lose him!
Oh my goodness, this is just like a fest of just beating them up. A beat 'em up fest.
Sleep it off.
Here comes the cage.
I love how they're fighting each other. That helps. That helps me.
Come on, Spider-Man. I thought this was a chase.
Stop this guy.
Oh, come on, let me run. Ooh, I love how that water looks on this costume. And there goes Mr. Ultra.
We're going to have so much fun.
Sorry, no time to talk.
Still with me, huh?
Okay, I got the security cameras back online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the raft has escaped, including that makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
This is nuts.
Make it six. Watch Shocker come out, too. Oh. Ooh, beautiful. Until he got hurt. Another one that reminds me of Spider-Man 2. On the look, you even got like a shield barrier to like keep yourself safe. Okay, let me take this slow. Oh, but you can't crawl and you can't run up the middle. Oh, so it's like a little game of.
Electro, stop!
Ooh, I like this. Okay.
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
There goes all of them. What is that, four? No, it's three. It's three. That's four. There goes five. And then Shocker comes and becomes six.
Remember, he said not to kill him.
Good idea. In fact, we don't have to do this at all if you don't want to.
We definitely want to. No!
Thank goodness this is a cutscene and I'm not actually fighting all of them. Miles Morales comes as Spider-Man all of a sudden, and then we team up and beat the hell out of them. Wait, Dr. Octavius comes? Does he come to help?
Dr. Octavius.
First and final warning.
Nope, that's definitely not. Well, there goes the Sinister Six.
Stay out of our way.
Our way? Okay, then. He's the leader.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go!
Well, damn. That was crazy. Norman Osborn, a better mayor, a better what? Norman Osborn, a name you can trust. No, it's not. I mean, I get it. He's not a name you could trust, but like, just because of that, you can't just like go crazy on the city. There he goes, holding the devil's breath.
All these lies. It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
So why couldn't they just do that before? Twisted mind. Well, then again, I guess it makes sense because Osborn did it, but like, come on. These enemies just make no sense. 24 hours later. Later.
On the biohazard attack.
As of this hour, the
crap.
Of
you okay?
Yeah, fine.
They all got affected by that crap.
Can you pass us out for me?
Sure.
But
they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborn has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive.
But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborn insists that Oscorp
turn it off.
NDC on an anti-serum.
You're right in front of it, boy. You turn it off. Okay, how damn rich you think you is to be telling somebody who's 5 yards away to freaking turn off the TV that's right in front of you. The fudge. Oh, back in action.
Dr. Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
How did that, this happen?
I just got from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
I need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Saviors. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
Look at all this smoke and... Okay. Wow. So, what's going on now? Oh, what's this? Prisoner camp. No, we don't have time for this right now.
Good.
Oh, melee damage increase.
Prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of it.
That's what I just saw.
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately.
There's just random criminals on the street right there. I just saw some criminals over here.
I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
Yeah, look at it.
You mean torture.
Right in front
of
her.
Don't worry.
Okay.
I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri.
Base tokens.
It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best.
Oh, now I have to go against Sable too? Damn. So I'm going against these prisoners and I'm going against Sable now because they branded me. Well, they branded him a freaking criminal. Well, damn. Well, this has gone on long enough. It's 40 minutes. Oh, goodness. I'll try as hard as I can to bring it down. Okay, guys. Prisoner, do you want to drive Nicholas? Look at them. Okay, I'm not going to do anything right now. I'm sorry. I'll probably do it after. Look at them. They're right here. On top of. Can I see them from here? Yeah, look at them. And look at Sable running right after them. Alright guys, like I said, I'm going to end it here. Do subscribe down below, hit that notification icon. This week, these weeks I've been trying to put out videos.
Peter, I've been trying to reach you all day. Are you okay? The prison break turned the city upside down overnight.
I'm fine, May. Staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh no, don't you do that. Feast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister locations uptown? Not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
Okay, like I said, subscribe down below, hit that notification icon. I've been trying to put out videos every day of the week, except for Saturday and Sunday, obviously. I need some time to actually make some videos. And, yeah, so that's what I kind of use that for. So, I'm trying 5 now, like I said. So, do subscribe down below, hit the notification icon so you can stay up to date with all the videos that I do drop. And also, leave a like down below if you did enjoy the video. Show your love and appreciation for the Spider-Man game. This game is awesome. Goodness, people,
Spider-Man,
stop calling me.
The Raft MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police precincts. My men need your help, now. Get to a vantage point in Midtown and I'll explain.
On my way. Is it Octavius?
No. 2 of his flunkies. Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest. That one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain.
Also, guys, put down in the comments if there's any videos you guys like to see, any games that you have that you'd like me to play. And I think that's all I got. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.